Jim, we're going to take just a couple questions, but before we do, I'd love for you to just say anything that's on your mind about this movie and about the journey that we've been on.
I just realized that was Steven at the end. I was telling you that. It's the first time I've seen it completed, and just went to a whole nother level. Wow. And my heart's burning, you know? The whole goal here was, to bring as many souls to Jesus. So I need your voice to get it out there. You know, you, films are so powerful. I remember the great evil dictator, Lenin, who said it would not matter if 75% of the world was destroyed, all the people, but as long as 25% were left, were communists. Then he said that of all the industry, all of them in the world, the most powerful is film. Film is powerful because you can tell lies with it. If you make a bad building, you have bad engineering, the building collapses. But try to take a look at the Nazis' triumph of the will and how many people were led to death because of this, caused the lives of 68 million. I look at this film, to me, this is an anti-abortion film. It's ravages through our nation and through the world. 45 million babies die in the world every year from men with white gloves. How are we different than ISIS? ISIS killed Christians on Good Friday this 2017 while we sat back and did nothing. The only difference between us and them is we do it with white gloves. No more. Indifference is the greatest sin of the 20th century. Well, my friends, it is the greatest sin of the 21st century as well.
Thank you so much. If you can turn the lights up so I can see the house, that would be great. We're just going to take a couple questions, and then we'll send everyone on their way. So as soon as I have